The Napleton Sports Desk with sports director Scott Lepper.
One day after shutting out the Chicago Wolves, the IceHogs got a taste of their own medicine today in an MLK Day matinee against the Belleville Senators. The Hogs have lots of reinforcements back from the Blackhawks. Brandon Hagel on the ice, Dennis Gilbert too, and Dylan Sekura as well. And the Hogs had a power play in the third period, but the Senators get a breakaway. It's Alex Formanton with the shorthanded goal past Kevin Lonkinen. It was 2-0. Later in the third, Joseph Labate hanging out to the right of the net pokes in another goal. It was 3-0 bad guys. The IceHogs could not generate any offense today. Hagel's shot here gets turned away. The Hogs were shut out by the Senators 3-0.
We played good for a good portion of that game. We had some chances, a couple breakaways, a couple posts there early on that could have went the other way for us. But that's the way of hockey, and they outplayed us there in the third period, definitely.